Let's face it, you've made a pretty decent investment in your trailer and you want to make sure that it lasts for years to come. So here's a tip if you find yourself having to pack up in wet weather. Make sure you set it up when you get home so it dries out completely. That way you'll avoid things like mould and rot.